Who's getting rich exploiting the 99%? Meet the worst of the 1%. Rob Walton, Chairman, Walmart, Wealth, $21 billion. Rob Walton and the Walton family have more wealth than the bottom 30% of Americans combined. Yet Walmart pays the average sales associate just $8.81 an hour. Walmart workers use an estimated $1 billion in public health care because the company won't provide adequate insurance, even as it generates over $400 billion in annual revenue.